Hey guys, Nick here today, and welcome back to another episode of Late Night Edition. Now, Minecraft Survival on the Codex server. Now, last episode, we were gathering quartz. Yeah, I used it all already, and look at how much quartz I gathered again. Yes, I took all of my free time. And look how many levels I have because of it. Yes, I don't want to die, because that would be the worst. Especially with all the levels. But yes, as you can see, I've extended the tower. That's about as high as I want it to go. I think that's about as high. I just sort of guesstimated on the amount of quartz and clay I'll need. Of course, this isn't all the clay I'll need, but again, red dye is kind of scarce. I didn't say that. Why am I saying again? Red dye is kind of scarce around these parts, so I'm going to have to look somewhere else, most likely. Anyway, I just wanted to... This will probably be the last episode of me building on it. So, at least building the sides, because then... Oh, one second. That's just three, isn't it? Yep. Probably the last episode of me building on the sides, because I will build on it more. You know, I still have an inside and a rooftop tower thingy to build. However, with a... Oh, shoot. 1, 2, 3, 4. I should just do it now. 2, 3. Yeah, so I still have the roof and the actual, like, tower part type deal. So, that is going to take a bit. But, you know, it'll slowly come along. Mostly off camera, though, as I said. This will probably be the last one. And next episode, I don't know. We may keep doing this project. If we do, that means I will have this finished. And I don't know if I will have it finished by the time I want to or do record the next episode. So it really depends on how much I want to get done. I honestly don't know. But yeah, it's Late Night Edition because I just spent a ton of time getting quartz, and it's late, and I wanted to start some progress on my thing because I am so productive. And I'm such a great builder. Yep. Anyway, it's not looking too bad, yeah, from a distance. Also, I fixed on there, I think. I don't know if I mentioned that, because it was just red, and it looked weird, and each layer is 4 tall, and I changed it up a bit down there. Anyway. Yeah! How y'all doing? I'm doing pretty good. Thanks for not asking. You know. Person's gotta do what a person's gotta do. Clank, 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 bonk, 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 bonk. Right, well that just, yeah, that'll basically set my entire thing up so that it's all ready. And if I do it over here too, 2, 3, 4. Now I won't really have to do any more counting until the next layer again. But yeah, how is everyone? Things have been pretty crazy around here with trying to record and do school at the same time. It's very difficult, and we get these late night editions. But this is over like a weekend or something, so I'm not taking time that I should be sleeping to. Well, yeah, technically I am, but it's a weekend, so you know, there's like no definite sleep time. It's just sort of do what you want. When I'm recording this, it's a weekend, not when I post this. I should clarify that. Because a lot of you will probably be like, what are you talking about? It's not a weekend at all. You're crazy. I'll be like, I know I'm crazy, but that don't justify. Do I really? I thought that I only use 2.5 stacks per thing, but I'm pretty sure it's more than that. Wait, no. I'm barely done, and I'm like, it's gonna be more, a lot more than 2.5 stacks. Like, I'm almost finished in just a few seconds here. I will be, bam, finished. Yep, 2.5 stacks exactly. See, look at that. Anyway, let's switch to this. Just put that there. And put this here, and put that there. But that's gonna bother me. So yeah. Why not? I don't know why, but why not? Man, there's so many more layers. I think I may be able to get all these. No, no, I won't. I don't have the clay for it. But at least two more layers. After this one, probably one of clay and one of other substances. These are not to the height they're supposed to be at. No! Okay. No! That too. Gosh, so many. So much nope. I've wasted a few blocks, haven't I? Oh well. I mean, like, wasted as in they've fallen down there, and to pick them up, I have to move. Ugh. I don't want to move. Right, these two are on the same level. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yep. Darn right they are. Ta-da, that's beautiful. Anyway, the rest can go to this height. No. I'm gonna do it two at a time. Two at a time, look at me, being efficient. That's how you pronounce it, actually. I would know, I invented the words, so if you want the most recent way to say it, just come and ask me. I got the deets. That's one too many again. Gosh, I keep doing one too many. This tiredness thing, this thing you call tiredness, is getting to me. Do you see how many times I almost fall off? Tired men make mistakes. That is so true. Hopefully I didn't mess anything up. We'll check in a sec. No, I did waste. Actually, I thought, for some reason I thought I had a lot more red stained clay in my inventory, so I think we'll only get one more layer. But I think I might have enough. Let's see. It's gonna be one layer. I have enough for three more quartz layers. So yeah, I believe I do actually have enough to completely finish this tower, which is awesome, by the way. And then I just need to get the red dye, because who even dies? Not me. I've never died once, and now I'm gonna die in this episode. Guys, I don't want to lose my levels. Please don't let me die. 56 levels, man. 56. Pretty crazy stuff. Did you see that? My mouse, you see, it's been happening a lot recently if you've been following my mouse developments. It sort of jumps around very easily. I am so glad I fell there. Yeah. Yeah. I'm gonna go spend these levels. I'll be right back. Oh man! There is so many red flowers over here! Welcome back, guys. Was it an abrupt cut? I don't know. I can't remember. All I know is that I'm back, and it's the day after. The morning after, actually. And it's good morning. I got my coffee right next to me. Black, for those of you wondering. I drink it black. With nothing in it, because if you put anything in it, it tastes gross. And that's my opinion. And you can have your own opinion. And if you really want to, you could post in the comments, like, how you drink your coffee. But that'd be weird, and then there'd be, like, wars of comments, and people would be like, well, your coffee's stupid. Who even does, like, 11% creamer? Psh, crazy people. Anyway, yeah, we are back. It's a great day. Good day. Happy day. Oh, yay. Didn't even mean to. Yay and day. You know, those rhymes, though, they just get me sometimes. It just make me feel the feels. Why have I left behind some flowers, you may ask? I don't know. I'm gonna do it now. It's because I want exactly a number divisible by 8. So, yeah. Hey, it's Mr. Ginge's fortress thingy. I haven't seen it in a while, so let's check up on it. Jump on it. Yes. It's pretty nice. I really like this. I love it. I mean, just, it's like a little concentrated area of civility, I suppose. In the wild world, there's this, I did not mean to get on that horse. There's just this little bit of serenity. And it keeps some aspects of the world. It's fantastic. I love it. Spawn is this way. I don't think the pathway ends here. But we're not too far from spawn. It's just a bit this way. So I'll do the check on camera. It's okay if the episode's slightly longer. Slightly longer episodes can be good episodes sometimes. Anyway, we are rapidly approaching the 100th episode. I believe this is 79 or 80. It's one of those two. I'm not going to definitively say what episode it is anymore because the one time I did... Well, no, I think I said 78 was... Oh, yeah, but that one I actually looked it up. The one time I did definitively say, oh, yes, it's this time, it was the next episode after that. Oh, shoot, I may actually jump cut because I want to use this XP. That's why I jumped off in the first place. I remember now. It's all coming back to me. I was all like, yo, dogs, is it okay if I go use my XP because I would rather not lose it from jumping off the thing? And I said it exactly like that with all those awkward spaces of awkwardness. I'm picking up small carrots. What can I do? Hey, I'm a crazy guy. I really like carrots. I like carrots. And seed chest. Here's the seeds. You can have that. Keep it. Whee! I haven't actually been back here in a while. Has anyone? No. Again, it's mostly for me because I'm gonna come in here and take pretty much all the food. And then once I realize how much food I've taken, I basically start farming. And that's how that goes. Guys, I just want to say real quick. Codex Conservation Committee, right? Well, let me just come back real quick. What the heck is this? Gaz. Gaz's house was originally here, and now I built a thing in the place of it, which makes me kind of feel like this should be where the Codex Conservation Committee is, because, you know, it's the original house of Gaz. The creator. No. But the thing is, like, I could have recreated his house and then preserved it like the other thing, but I didn't. It didn't even occur to me. What kind of monster am I? One that has coffee, that's who. Still pretty hot, but okay. Yeah, that's right, I drink coffee every once in a while. Not too much, though, because at one point I did drink... Oh, no! I did drink a lot of coffee, and then, you know, I started getting that, like, the coffee teeth thing. It's disgusting, so I stopped. And now I only drink it every once in a while. But, you know, it's Saturday morning. Well, why wouldn't I have coffee? Because it tastes delicious. Like, I already have the energy without the coffee most of the time, but coffee's good. Some good stuff, man. Some good stuff. You there! You can have those. That's your payment for not shooting. Stay back. Stay back! I'm a crazy guy. I'm a man with a plan. I'm so lazy. I don't want to dig this up. Hey, I accidentally did. I just left-clicked and it disappeared. Well, now I'm purposely doing it, but there. There. Happy. I got a bit of the wall. I'll come back later. Anyway, oh well. Now I want to do it all. No, I don't. Anyway, we'll get the rest later. I'll do it off camera. On to the next thing. I should get like a list of things I want to do before I start an episode. So that it's not just like, blah, blah, blah. Oh, look, let's do random crazy stuff. Where are my books? My boo chase. I don't have books. I don't even have leather for books. Actually, I do. Hi, how y'all doing in there? There seems to be a considerably less amount than there was before. I should figure out what happened to them. But later. So, JD, speaking of JD, he left. I was going to say, and then he left. Did I say so, JD, afterwards? I hope I said it right before. That would have been awesome. But I think I said it afterwards. I was planning on talking to him. He made a video recently, and he's all like, not talking to him, talking about him. He was all like, oh yes, I will build the beacon in the sky, and we will destroy their bases. And I'm like, what? I'm sorry, say that again? You will destroy my bases? Like, if he destroys my base, I'm just gonna go completely all out on him, because I do not want to rebuild anything that I have built so far. And I already, like, murder creepers violently because they blow up a small amount of my base occasionally. Like, if you blow up my entire base, I will literally murder you in real life. Anyway, on a happier note, no, I probably... things will happen. That's all I can say. Things will happen. I, like, learn how to hack, then take over your bank account and steal all your money, or something like that. Something crazy, because I'm a crazy person, and you don't want to push me off the edge. Anyway, I'm on the edge of glory. How can I just go from that, I will steal all of your money and stab you? I'm on the edge of glory. It's the craziest transition I've ever seen. It's fantastic. Anyway, we got our books, and we're going to go to the enchanting table. Why didn't I go to the one in my house? Well, let me tell you why. I forgot I had one in my house. That's why. Anyway, like, it's the honorary enchanting place. How could I not go to it? Hello, Mr. Zombie Pigman, who just teleported through the roof. You guys saw that too, right? I'm not Cray? Yeah, look, he's right up there. Goodbye. Jim. His new name's Jim. Hopefully I can remember which one it was. And I'll come back and give him a name tag or something. And he will forever be Jim. I want to, and I may do it in this episode, though I don't know now because I'm singing. I want to add background music, but the thing is, it's going to take like some time because I'll have to actually watch my video to see when is a good point to put some music in. And that means like doubling, not exactly doubling, but taking a longer amount of time to do my videos then. Because I have to like put in the right amount of song and put it in the right place. And then I have to watch my entire video because I don't remember anything that happens in any of my videos after I finish recording them. So it would take a while. Has this always been like this? I think so. Can't be too sure though. I gotta get my lapis. Lapis. Oh my god, I have so much lapis. Fortune 1. I'll take projection 3. Thank you. Can I just put them all in? I cannot. Protection 3. I'll take projection 3 again. And flame 1. Cool. Cool. Unbreaking 3. Power 2. Efficiency 1. I'll take unbreaking 3. Sharpness 3. Feather falling 2. Power 1. Ooh! Sharpness 4. I can get a higher sharpness. What's my current feather falling? Do I even have... feather falling 4. Yeah, I'll just get the sharpness. Protection 3. Protection 1. Yeah, clearly I'm gonna go with protection 3. Fire aspect 2. Silk touch! Ooh, silk touch! Projectile protection. Unbreaking sharpness. Projectile! And 2 more. Efficiency 3. Sure. Aw, man, unbreaking 3, efficiency 3, greatest ever. And instead of this, no, we will. Respiration 3, efficiency 2, I'll take respiration. What does that do? Does that allow me to breathe underwater? That's what I assume it would do. That's what I would do if I was you, Mr. Respiration. And then with the rest of my XP, I will fix the... That wasn't fixing at all. Four? Probably four. And I'll take a bit to fix Block Breaker if I can. How much does it take to fix Block Breaker? Oh. Huh. Not even that much. Cool. And this guy. Let's name this guy. You're a Block Breaker. Or Stealer. Or Stealer. I don't know. Is it really worth it? One does that, two does that, three does that. It's not worth it. I'll keep my diamond, thank you. And now let's go back to the other house. I'm actually going to jump cut here. Because I want to drop off the books, then I'll be back at the other place with all my flowers. I forgot, my button's changed for recording. Yay, looky here, we're back. Oh yeah. Oh man, look at that. That's just wonderful. It's, for once, something hasn't looked that bad. I am gonna add, like, little windows or something along the inside. Oh, when I'm doing the inside. Along the outside, of course. That's where windows go! They go, like, on the inside, but also on the outside. Because that's how windows are. Windows are very weird, actually. It's just, it's like the weirdest thing ever. They're both on the inside and the outside of your house. They're, like, attached to your house, but they're accessible through both the inside and the outside. They're marvelous, is what I'm trying to say. Anyway, not gonna be able to really save me if I do fall off, so let's just get rid of that. And right now, we is building with quartz, so let's get the quartz in my hands, and we'll bloop, 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 bloop. Okay, one. 2, 3, 4. I don't think I have enough supplies, but that's okay. That's alright. Found a martyr in my bed tonight. She stops my bones from wandering. Copyright. What? What are you talking about? A full stereo. Oh yeah. Full stereo audio. I'm saying. I don't. It was probably very hard to follow that last, like, 10 seconds. I was singing, and then I was like, what are you talking about? Full stereo. What? Like, what am I talking about? I don't know. I'm cray is what I am. Anyway, about the, like, going along with what I said about the windows, I wonder other things as well. Like, why do we laugh at things? It doesn't make sense. It's like, I like what you said! I shall exhale loudly! Ha ha! You know, it's weird. It's very weird. I haven't been able to come up with an explanation for that one. However, I did manage to find out an explanation, create my own, I should say, explanation, so you don't think that this is actually the truth, for why we clap, because it's just like it's slapping your hands together, or as some might refer to, high-fiving yourself. Either one, you know, could work. And when someone does good, it's like, you did good, I shall slap my hands to you, sir. It's the same kind of weird concept. However, you see, this is the theory that I had back in ye old days. Well, at the end of performances, the actors would, like, high-five the people in the first few rows, or on the outside of the rows, you know, where they could just run down the aisle and be like, yeah, and give them all high-fives. And the guys in the center felt all sad because they didn't get high fives, so they high fived themselves because they felt sad. And then after some time, people just they stopped doing the high fives, but clapping remained because I mean everyone still wanted a high five from the performers, so they just pretended like they were still high fiving the performers and not themselves. But now we still do it today because we've just done it so long that we've forgotten the original purpose of it. So yeah, that's pretty much the false truth. Yep. Those false truths. Truths, yes, with an F and two H's. Troopers. The Truford Troopers. I don't know. Anyway, oh man, dead moon. Dead moon, though. I actually, surprisingly, with my random screenshot skillability, yeah, I like it. I'll take it. I was able to get a really good-looking picture of my observatory. I just wish, but I got it without my shaders on. If I had my shaders on, it would have been, like, the most beautiful picture ever. And, of course, I can't get it with my shaders on now because shaders aren't updated to this version. But, yeah, it was a good-looking picture, I gotta say. I liked it. It's beautiful. It's like the moon is up here and my observatory is down here, and it looks like my observatory is looking straight at the moon, and it's pretty cool. It's pretty cool. I'm probably not going to remember, but if I do surprisingly somehow remember, I'll try editing in a picture. So no promises, but the picture will, you'll probably have already seen the picture, so you'll know if I remembered or not. So, if I did, yay, I remembered to do something for once. If I didn't, sorry. Sorry, guys. I have a bad memory. Like, I created a to-be-continued thing for editing for Attack of the B-Team, and I used it, like, twice. I was supposed to use it all the times. All the times, yes. But I kind of only use it two out of the, I think, three times that I needed to use it. But that's okay. You know, whatevs. Whatevs. 3, 4. I think I'm going to have to stop this tower short because I only really have enough for 4 more layers. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Maybe I'm miscounting, but I think we're just one below. That's okay, though. I hope it only takes 2.5 stacks to do this. I'm pretty sure it's gonna take more. Plus, this isn't even a stack. Now it is, but you know, it wasn't before. Anyway. Sorry, I was getting a drink of my coffee. Made me cough. Darn coffee. Trying to get me to cough. Coffee? Wow, I coughed because of the coffee. Coincidence? I think not. Yeah, it was probably just a coincidence. Anywho, man, this tower is looking sexy. I don't actually know. I can't see it from the side, but you know. See, that's the problem with building here instead of back on the Attack the B-Team is because I'm used to being able to fly out and check how I'm doing, but now I'm just like, is it good? I don't know. Oh well. 2, 3, 4. Yay, I did do it correctly. I feel so happy. Clap along if you feel like you're in a room without a roof, because I'm happy. Clap along if you feel like that's what you got to do. Wanna do? I don't know. I don't know how the song goes. I didn't write it. I'm not Pharrell Williams. I don't know. I don't know his name. Pharrell Williams? Williams Fair? I don't know. I don't even know his name. So, don't quote me on anything. One, two, three, four. There. This is one too tall. You lied to me!
You said it was...
Never mind. But at 4, right? Yeah, at 4. That 4, though! Mmm. Click. Clicky, clicky. There we go. Oh man, I'm just, like, too short. Balls. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's... No, it's okay. It's okay. I don't even care. I do not. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1 second. I actually want to know. 1, 2, 3, 4. That'll be red. And then 1, 2, 3, 4. White. 1, 2, 3, 4. Red. 1, 2, 3, 4. I only slightly misjudged the height. But I think I'll be good now. Thank you. I'll just keep building till I can't build no more. till I can't build no more. Yes. Definitely. My coffee's almost gone, guys. It's a sad day. Sad day for all involved in the drinking of coffee. Me. Yep. That's about it. Hey, look, it's nice little friendly neighborhood witch down there. Maybe if I say hello, she will give me a cupcake. Hello, witch! Oh, hello, Nick. I accidentally used the witch voice as my voice. It's okay. I didn't do that, though. That was you. Did I make this 5 tall? 1, 2, 3, 4. No, it's just my imagination. Just like I thought. I'm going crazy. Fantastic. Hey, at least I'm not wrong. At least I wasn't wrong. Good point, me. Oh, thank you, me. Yes, now I shall start talking to myself. Wait, I'm already doing that. It's called making YouTube videos. Ah, give me tell my dad, girl. I love it when you get in my pocket. Another one in my pocket. That was supposed to be sounds of pleasure, not the sound of a dying goat. 2, 3, 4. Yeah, I counted it correctly. And I think my voice is going away. Which would make sense because... I finally got an accurate way to actually find out what note I'm singing. And, yeah, B5. Can't get that C6, though. And I was trying, like, all last night. Like, in the middle of the night, I was like... Of course, that's pretty low note, but I don't want to go too high because, again, I was singing a lot and kind of straining my voice, probably. But that's okay because I sing all the time. I haven't actually gotten, like, a sore throat from singing before, so, like, my voice is just... I have voice of pregnant lady. 1, 2, 3. Blur. Okay, looking pretty fine down here. I actually do have more clay. I only used, I only got 3 stacks. I can still make 2 stacks of the red. 2, 4. It's beautiful, look at it. It's just more beautiful to hang out at a time. I don't know what I'm saying either. Kablam! Okay. Let's just put, like, a layer or two so that when I do fall off, I won't die. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, bum 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 bum. Doo doo. I don't know. I'm just making up random things. Cause I'm a weirdo, a straight up W eardo, eardo. That eardo is beautiful.
Whoa, sometimes.
Sometimes what? Just sometimes. In general. There are sometimes, is what that song's saying. Sometime exists. Whoa. I get a sometime that my watch is working because it's sometime in the day right now. Oh no. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4. Is this the correct height? Yes, it is. Okay, so I just need two more blocks. Blockages. And then I'll be done with this layer. And I think that'll be my last white layer. But then I'll need some extra white blocks to fill in the last little bit there. If you know what I mean. If you don't, it's okay. You probably shouldn't. Whee! I made it. Bow! Actually, that looks to be a pretty good height. Should I add one more layer? I don't know. I don't know. No, I think that's fine, actually. I just need to fill in the side over here with red, which I don't have. But first I gotta get the quartz. I do have the red, actually, but I mean, I don't have it on me right now, if you know what I mean. Anyway, I'll just take, like, half a stack. Which means I only need, like, an amount of roses equal to... Fine, I'll just take the five, because... Moo! I know it's not five, friends. I know it's four, but... You know, sometimes you just gotta make that extra one so that you can have a round number. See? Look, now I have 16. I didn't want 17 roses just sitting in my backpack. It's disgusting. Hopefully, this is enough quartz to finish the build. And then in the next episode, I don't know if I'll do it in the next episode or if I'll just do it off camera, but I'll start building, like, the top part. I'm gonna have to do some of it off camera because I need to make redstone lamps, and I don't remember how to do that. But yeah, I like it. I especially love the way that the fog sort of, like, curls around it and makes it a faint outline in the distance when you get far enough away. I just love that. This is render distance. Sometimes render distance can be to your advantage, a low render distance. I just wish that, like, because it's just BAM! White. Can't see anything. I wish it was, I don't know, like, a softer rolling out, going slightly. I don't know, it just feels very abrupt, in my opinion. Anyways, let us place the final block! Kablam! Kablam! I forgot there's two. But I don't know, whatever. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Boop! 2, 3, 4. No, I'm kidding. Wait a minute. 2, 3, 4. Huh. Okay. If you insist. Boy! Well, that's how that's gonna look. Oh my god, did you see that? I almost fell off the edge. See ya! Ah, of course, when she leaves, it starts raining. Curse you, Crystal! No, I'm kidding. It's not your fault. It's not your fault. It's not your fault. That Goodwill Hunting, though. Two... Three... Four... Bum, bum! Bum, 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 bum. One, two, 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 do, 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 do. Not that again. Get out of here! I don't need you anymore! No, I don't need you anymore! What was that? I don't know. You're a cat. Oh my god, my doorbell just rang. I haven't heard my doorbell in forever. And it wasn't an UPS. UPS. A UPS. It wasn't a UPS, guys. A UFOPS. I don't know who it was, but it wasn't a UPS. 1, 2, 3. What? 2, 3, 4. Oh! It only goes up 3. I thought I went up 4. What kind of idiot am I? A stupid one. That's who. I will just take these. Ah, I cannot make it around. So I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32. I need 32! And that's easy compared to the 10 stacks that I got before. Actually, I think I got like 9.5 stacks. If I had gotten that final 10 stack, I would have been perfect. 9.5! Yeah, if I got that final half, my counting would have been completely perfecto. Alas, that's not how it works. Guys, I have no idea how I'm going to safely put a top on that. I actually am going to have to design this in creative. Anyway, thank you all for watching. I just left without taking my netherrack tower, but it's alright. I'll see you in the next episode. Bye. Wrong button. Bye.